This essay is about our illustrious president, Donald the Dumb. He's always saying he is like really smart and emotionally stable. Well, yo, Donald, if you're that smart and emotionally stable, why did you sit down for 18 different interviews with Bob Woodward? While Trump isn't really great in history, he certainly lived through the Watergate times. But he didn't learn anything by watching and listening to Tricky Dicky regarding Watergate tapes. And so one of the people that discovered the tapes is interviewing him. Now that's one aspect of his essay. The other is that I came up with, and I've mentioned this saying that I've come up with numerous times, it isn't giving that we get. And I've said this repeatedly. You know, that was something I came up with. But always in the back of my head, I think, somebody else said something like that. And who was it? Took me about 3 seconds to Google it. St. Francis of Assisi, who said, "For it is in giving that we receive." And I think 90% of America knows that statement from St. Francis. Everybody's heard it. Understands that they think, but they really don't, and I didn't. I didn't either. It really sounds like a contradiction, a logical contradiction. It is giving something to somebody, and that you're getting something in return. That doesn't make logical sense. But let me tell you something. It is absolutely true. So, I'm not only dissing Trump about being dumb and about the Bob Woodward interviews, but also Donald the Dumb had a lot of money, and probably still does. And what he wants to do is to accumulate more. And he loses everything. It is in giving that we get. Trump could have been a great president had he listened to St. Francis of Assisi. And actually, William Shakespeare said essentially the same thing. And so have I. Life is about sharing. The more you share, the more you get.